Here's a late entry for season 155 of the Ukulele Songs About Age. This is by Lou and Peter Berryman. I love this song. I went down to the Quick Trip on a Thursday after dinner. I picked up a pair of Twinkies and a cup of cocoa. I took my place in line and noticed over top the tabloids you could see all our reflections in the window. Now you would not describe me as a people watching person, and I'm not often one to stick my neck out. But if someone put a gun to me and forced my estimation, I'd say I was older than everybody. So feeling antiquated, I arrived at a decision to act a few years younger for an hour. I drove down to the tavern where my roots had been firmly planted when my years of boozing were in flower. I drove in back to park and found the landscape unbecoming. The winos in the alley made me shudder. I'm glad I turned my life around, but I hadn't thought of this part where I'd be older than everybody. Older than everybody, where I'd be older than everybody in the gutter. I drove off in the moonlight to my acre. I wasn't even really breathing that hard. But when I reread the dates, I had the awful realization that I was older than everybody. Older than everybody, that I was older than everybody in the boneyard. Now a little voice remarked that I that seemed like a reasonable suggestion. So I drove off through the night and found a motel near Milwaukee. The desk clerk looked me over and posed a question. He asked if I was old enough to take the senior discount, 'cause old girls stay for less at Howard Johnson. If I don't get the discount, sonny, no one gets the discount, because I'm older than everybody. Older than everybody, because I'm older than everybody in Wisconsin. Now this old bird is older than all the nighthawks in Chicago.
Too old to read my chart anyway. Thanks for listening.